Yo, what's the YouTube? It's your boy, Freddy Suave. And this is Everyday Finesse. Yo, if you're new to the channel, go down and hit that subscribe button, leave a like in this video and comment what you guys want me to react to next, man, because you guys already know on this channel, you comment, I react. Now listen, hey, y'all see the title, man. We just reacted to Krept last night in Lagos. Now we are reacting to Conan last night in LA, man. Hey, Krept and Conan been going crazy, bro. Yo, I feel like, are they the best duo in the UK? Are they the best duo in the UK? That's all I'm asking, man. If not, let me know who. Let me know who's on their level right now, man. I am excited to go into this. I'm not gonna speak too much because we know what's good with Conan. We know what's good with Krept, man. There are some geniuses, man. So we go get right into this, man. If y'all haven't done so already, go down and hit that subscribe button, man. We under 10k subs. So what are y'all doing? For real, what are y'all doing, man? Hey, let's get into it. Hey, y'all. And you know I keep a lyric on me, man. Let's do this thing. Let's go. Hey, I'm not even going front. Hey, beat check. Hey. It sounds like that motivational music, that little, you rising from the dead, you know what I mean? You just got, you know, just got two pieces of something, right? You got two pieces real quick and come up. Tell me I'm lying. Tell me I'm lying, bro. Yo, let's do this.
Cause that's what niggas do. You understand me? I'ma smoke weed cause that's what niggas do. I'ma pack a gat cause that's what niggas do. You understand me? I'ma get drunk.
I'ma pause that, man, because I'm hearing like this little it's like, yo, you drink cause that's what niggas do. You smoke cause that's what you know what I mean? Is he I feel like I know what he's trying to get at. Hold up. We go see. I feel like he's gonna attack that, break it down, let's do it.
That's what niggas do. You understand me? I'ma smoke weed cause that's what niggas do. I'ma pack a gat cause that's what niggas do. You understand me? I'ma get drunk.
I come a long way from flipping an ounce. Money hid in the couch. Got your chick in the house with my dick in the mouth. I bet you're listening now. Police flipping around cause I'm big in the north. And I'm
Hey, we're not gonna pass that. I was gonna pass it, but now we're not gonna pass that, bro. He's disrespectful. Disrespectful already, man. He said money hid in the couch. Got your chick in the house, man. With my in a mouth. Bro, I bet you're listening now. Hey here. I'm listening. What? Bro.
Hid in the couch. Got your chick in the house with my dick in the mouth. I bet you're listening now. Police sniffing around cause I'm big in the north. And I'm big in the south. Bring my tour to your town, make you sit in the crowd. My pockets filled up with pounds. Just like my business account. Cause I cry like a bro flying to the show. Down about five in a row. Mind on my dough, but I still slide in your hole like I didn't know. You can get it right off the boat, right from my phone. Let me just type in the code, life on the road.
Oh no! No! Bro! He hit the dirty flow, that dirty flow, man. Hold up, now we going back over that. Let me listen to what he was saying. I was caught up, hold up.
Just like my business account, cause I cry like a bro flying to the show. Down about five in a row, mind on my dough, but I still slide in your hole like I didn't know. You can get it right off the boat, right from my phone. Let me just type in the code, life on the road. Go ahead, try it if you want, I bet you won't. And I got a knife in my car, I hide on a low round. If it's two, well you die, die if you don't. And they talk like they hear, but they never in the bit. We got it locked from the seven to the six.
Y'all, I'm sorry, I feel like I'm pausing it so much already. We're only 58 seconds in, bro. Sorry. We're only 58 seconds in, y'all. And he's hitting like three different flows all at once, and he's going crazy, man. Yo, he said around here is do if you die, die if you don't. Big facts, man. Yo, and that really explains why a lot of people are doing what they're doing. It's just like, bro, we in this to survive, but a lot of people don't get that. Bro, this is crazy. And then after that little line, he starts switching it up. Yo, we going back.
I've been a cold life on the road. Go ahead, try it if you want. I bet you won't. And I got a knife in my car. I hide on a low round. If it's two, well, you die, die if you don't. And they talk like they hear, but they never in the bit. We got it locked from the seven to the six. I know I shouldn't be telling you this shit. I know your friends, but it's better when you kiss the fuck on the talk. Get straight to the action. Party in the six and I'm drunk in the mansion. And then girls that she loving my accent. I left with your girl, but I came in the mandem. I go to shows from coast to coast in.
I left with your girl, but I came with the man, though. Likely story.
to the mansion. Canadian girl said she loved my accent. I left with your girl, but I came with a man. My goals are short from coast to coast in overcoat. Propose a toast, I'm not to win. I go for gold, she home alone. She phone my phone, I'm like a drug, she overdose. They know the ends, they know I'm road. They know I'm street, they know the code. My head's hot, my shoulder cold. I roll with munch, smoke a dodge. Big spliff, roll the roach. Slick brick, call the codes. Tick, tick, roll is gold. District, loads of hoes. Mixed with gold patron. Big tick, show me those. Quick dick, drop a hole. Biscuits, tumbler on.
Bro, my gosh, he is going nuts on this. Yo, I thought like the crept joint last night of Lagos was like another level, but bro, Conan last night in LA? Oh my, yo, this is on some different level, bro. What? My man said, I roll with the moose, smoke the dough, big split, smoke the roll, slick Rick on the coat, tick, tick, Ricky's gold. Bro, big tits, show me those, quick dick, drove her home. I'm more impressed with the flow, but still, man, yo, he's going off.
Slick Rick, call the codes, tick, tick, roll his gold, district, loads of hoes, mixed with gold patron, big tits, show me those, quick dick, drove a hoe, biscuits, tumbler on, flip bricks, no you don't, big whips, no you broke, click, click, holy goals, switch kicks from my club.
Oh, no.
Calling my name, that's a real risk, I fought by and I'm still pissed. I don't care if you're new or a legend. You saw what happened to Will Smith. I'm the wrong one to start off.
Ooh, come on, man. Everybody know I am legend. Everybody know I am legend. When those zombies came out, I low-key feel like the corona is really going to lead to that right now. Because, like, there's no other way this thing can end out. You know what I mean? We going full-on Will Smith, I am legend. I'll probably be the first one to die. It's just going to happen that way. But, look, bro, he said, y'all saw what happened to Will Smith. He said, I don't care if you knew or a legend, you saw what happened to Will Smith. That was tough. That was tough. Let's finish this up, man.
I'm a legend. You saw what happened to Will Smith. I'm the wrong one to start off. All they've sold is a half us. Now everybody fixed the Escobar. I looked at my DJ like Narcos. They're taking this thing too far, cause they want the throne, but it's ours, cause if they want, we can swing it out. Just know I got the thing parked off. You're talking tough, but you need to stop. You don't put in work. You need a job. Look, I ain't even been on Breakfast Club, but they envy when they see the god. Can't talk to me.
Hey, he's too cold. He's too cold. No way, bro. Bro. He said, you don't put in work. You need a job. Look, I have never been on Breakfast Club, but they envy when they see the god. Oh, my gosh.
You don't put in work. You need a job. Look, I ain't even been on Breakfast Club, but they envy when they see the god. Can't talk to me, talk to my PR. These dickheads think that they're cowboys till they end up in the ER. Summertime in my fur coat, seven sides on these dirt roads. Okay. We went from having scraps to nines when my big bros went down a church road. Went from a road dude to a rock star. Got bread, now I get popped on.
Okay.
The ends is fucked and they blame us for it. So you know what? I made a foundation to make up for it.
Okay. Fuck off. I know that shit just went over your head as well, man. It always does. I don't wanna hear these niggas talking about bars anymore, man. It's fucking embarrassing, bro. Fucking drawer. You know who runs this shit, man?
Come on, Jay.
Play.
Look out for the boy Golden Munch. Come on, Jay. Italia C, my bro. Come on, Jay. Play the.
Come on, Jay. Come on, G.
Play every time.
That's all I think about.
I miss lockdown, man. I'm finished.
Yeah, eh? So, Conan, when are you gonna come back to Canada? From the 7 to the 6, baby.
Oh, who was that? Hey, nah, this was tough, though, man. And that last line, he said, yo, went from a road you to a rock star, got bread, and I get Pop-Tarts, the ends is fucked, and they blame us for it. So you know why I made a foundation to make up for it. Conan. No. I'm not putting no crept over Conan debates or nothing out there, but this was tough, y'all. Conan last night in LA, I put this up way more than the crept joint. But yo, both were very, very good. Two talented, super, super talented artists, man. Crazy good, man. Crazy good. But hey, we got more videos to come, man. Listen, post notification shout outs. Mentioned it already, yo. Make sure you're subscribed with post notifications turned on. Make sure you're you follow me on Instagram, and then once you do both of those things, DM me done and the song you want me to react to, because post notification shout-out winners get a special request just in case you've been requesting it and I haven't seen your request. So, yep, that's that, man. Subscribe to the channel. On the road to 10K. We're almost there. We're almost at 9,000. So, let's get there. Yeah, Freddy Suave, Everyday Finesse. You know what's good.